said you would take a bit of time. We'll see what happens here.
Pitching game for you. Only FIFA 2018 World Cup here in Russia. Argentina against Iceland. Argentina with this lineup. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Federico Fazio as the centre-backs. Lucas Piglia plays with Ava Banego in the engine room. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today.
This is the way Iceland are going to go in their team selection.
Jofi Sigurdsson starts alongside Aaron Gunnarsson in the middle of the park, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Wide.
of the second half. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Angel Di Maria.
It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Eva Banega.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down.
Ben Bogerson.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hudson. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Getting
the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Delia.
They can't stop him.
That goes up Di Maria. Argentina ready to use a substitute.
To be replaced by number 20.
To be added on by the referee now. The game drawing to a close. The ref, the decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.